Hello guys, good evening. Andito kami ngayon sa Korean restaurant. At si Madam ay nag-crave ng Korean food guys. Kakain kami ng Korean food kasi tagal-tagal na namin hindi nakakain ng Korean food guys.
Hi guys! We're here at Korean restaurant.
So, what's going
on? I'm craving. Nag-crave ako ng Korean food guys. Kaya we're here ngayon sa Korean restaurant called Sky Restaurant. It's located at Golden Shoe Hotel in Tikop.
Okay.
So, we'll see guys what we are going to order.
Ang tanong, mura lang ba dito?
I think so. I hope so.
Well, diba sa buffet, may buffet dito?
Yes, may buffet. 65
dirhams. Mura lang.
But unfortunately, okay for now, there's no buffet because of this COVID situation. So, now it's a la carte. All a la carte.
A la carte. Pero hindi namin alam guys kung magkano yung presyo ng a la carte.
Yeah, but you know, Korean food, it's like 60, 70, 75, like 85, and some platter,
dirhams.
120,
200. So,
mga ganyan yung price range.
Okay.
So, expect that you will like pay around 150 to 200 dirhams if like you're eating Korean food.
So, let's see guys.
We'll see.
Excited na si madam.
Excited.
Kasi matagal lang hindi nakakain.
Yes, guys.
So, we'll see later guys.
Yeah.
So, nandito na si madam guys. Excited na sa kanyang Korean dinner. Dugay-dugay na po siyang kaon ng Korean. So, madam, barato na naman.
Mahal.
Wala, mahal lagi na. Hello. Mga ito mga presyo guys. Kapol ba tani?
Oo.
Mahal, mahal lagi. Sigkap ang ugas, tagtuan na iba naman. Ugas, tagplato, ano iba? Matay, mahal ba? Sige, pili madam. Siya yung mayo, hindi ya. This is what I like.
Wow.
Nice, thank you. So guys, ito yung pinakagusto ko sa Korean restaurant.
What is this?
Ewan ko ano yan, ito seaweed, ano to, dahon, ano to?
This is...
Sumane, parang kahoy ba?
Kahoy.
Ito buwan, buwan yun o.
Oh, dami ko
na. Anchovy, kine, kimchi, sausage, dahon, spinach.
Kimchi,
kimchi. Na. Oh, tayin mo lang, bro.
Friend, what is this?
This is
seaweed. What
is it, friend? Seaweed?
Ah, seaweed,
no.
I thought,
okay.
I thought it's a bark of the tree. Guys, ito yung na-miss ko guys. Yung side dish ng Korean.
Yeah.
Ang nakaayo dito guys, walang limit.
You can ask for more.
You can ask for more. Nabusog ka na dito guys. Tapos super healthy ba? Hindi kayo. Hindi kayo.
Mmm. Isn't it yummy?
Super yummy. Try this guys.
What is that? The seaweed. Parang na. It's yum. Oh, this is the one. It's like bark of a tree.
Dahon.
Dahon. So how is it? This is the buwan. Lami. Lami na. I find it lami. Lami lagi. It's lami. Muna akong na-miss.
Lami.
Because my boss used to bring that one in the office. Spinach.
After one minute. Ito guys, kikilatan guys. After 1 minute. So si madam nangingi pa ng recharge refill.
Yeah, I asked for refill.
So, second round guys. Nga, nabusog na kami nito. Sarap kasi. Ano na? Ayan.
It's, I think it's tofu.
Bago. Bagong dating. Tofu. Try. Try lang. Tingnan natin yung reaction mo sa tofu.
Slimy.
Okay. Kamunta. How is it?
It's cold. Lame. Lame.
Our first dish came guys. So yung unang in order namin. Ano ba yung madam?
Octopus.
Atong buwan, kilatiso natin. Octopus to?
Yeah.
Octopus din
eh?
Ah, okay. So, looks good pero mukhang spicy din. Try
yeah, it is spicy.
How's the lasa? Come on. Let's try this octopus, guys. Ito yung first dish namin. In order, yes. Become spicy.
It's spicy. Not become spicy. Namik, diba? Namik kayo. Namik ang iyang flavor.
Pasok sa panlasang Pinoy.
Yeah.
Medyo.
Madami din siya.
And we have our
soup. The kimchi. Kimchi soup. It's free. And
rice.
Of course.
Brown to, guys. Appetizer.
It's yum.
Thank you so much, friend. Round two, guys.
Different one, but
different one. Very good, my friend.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. So, kompleto na yung order namin, guys. Ito na yung
samgyupsal.
Samgyupsal na pork belly. So, ready to attack, madam?
Let's see. Let's see.
Ito bang? Tumang, kaya picture na ka. So ito try ni madam, guys, yung samgyupsal. Ang masarap, guys, kasi ano to, pork belly. Manamis na miss yung sauce ng Korean.
It's hot.
The sauce. Talagang sauce. So? Kame?
Nasa kayo.
Oo. Koy char-char. Okay, guys, try ko. Ito na naman yung mag-try. Let's see kung totoo ba yung sinasabi ni madam na lamik. Walang char-char.
It's a mop.
One bite.
Balas na siya. Right?
Tingnan nyo, guys, anong ginawa ni madam. Ubus na, guys. Ubus na appetizer. Yung samgyupsal, konti na lang. Nakuag ka ang madam, eh. Last bite of samgyupsal ni madam.
You want?
Mo ha?
Sure?
Mo ha?
Tumilak
ka? No. Gutom ka?
No.
Kapit maka... Kapit makawagi gusto mo, puro itong rice, good. Clean ang rice, guys. Yan yung rice ko, guys, oh. Konti lang yung nakain ko. Madam. Boss, solve, madam?
Solve my craving.
Solve kaya din later yung...
Presyo
mo? Mabayaran mo?
Yeah, I think so.
Tingnan natin later, guys, kung magkano yung mababayaran namin.
Subit naman. Siya kasi may rice na din siya.
Meal na din kasi, guys. May soup na, tsaka may rice na. Tapos appetizer pa lang, mabubusog ka na.
Yeah, and you can ask for more appetizer if you want. Mm-hmm. So, and later on, they'll be giving us a dessert. Where is the dessert?
Not the dessert? Sure ka?
Yeah, always like that when in Korean restaurant.
In Korean restaurant, may pa-dessert palagi.
Yeah.
Anong sabi ni my friend?
Sabi niya na hindi daw, parang yung dessert lang daw na ibibigay nila is iced coffee at cinnamon tea.
Wala kasi na silang ano,
ice cream at saka yung fruits kasi wala din naman daw silang buffet.
Oo. Dapat binigay nila, at least, kahit walang buffet.
So now, they're only giving iced coffee and cinnamon tea.
So,
better than nothing.
Nothing, okay. So, antayin namin, guys, yung iced coffee at cinnamon tea na pamigay nila as dessert. Matatawag ba natin dessert yung iced coffee? tsaka sinamunti. Thank you, my friend. Dito na yung sinamunti ko, guys.
That's for the bill. Thank you.
And kay Madam, ice coffee. Yun ba yung ice coffee mo?
Ice coffee.
Oh, yan na, lalay.
It's like...
Yan, guys. Babaya ko si Madam.
So, we gotta pay. So, this is just 70.
Wala, wala. How much?
150.
150 dirhams. 150 dirhams, guys. Ang babayaran ni Madam.
We are doing some vlog.
Yeah. I hope it's okay, friend.
Yeah. So we're vlogging all your food.
So other Filipinos will come here.
Yeah, many.
Many Filipinos yes. coming here.
And after this vlog, more Filipinos will come here.
Then, if you will ask me, I will make the barbecue.
Yes.
Yeah. No problem. Next time. We'll come back.
Thank you.
So, nag-enjoy naman kami dito sa food dito. Cheers, madam.
Cheers.
Cheers sa aming
cinnamon tea. Cinnamon tea and having iced coffee.
Iced coffee.
Like Coca-Cola.
parang Coca-Cola yung kape mo. Grabe yung katampis.
Cinnamon tea.
Cinnamon tea lang. So madam, ano masasabi mo dito sa restaurant na to? Anong pangalan niya pala dito?
Sky Restaurant.
So, ma-recommend mo ba to?
Yeah.
Masarap naman yung food nila, no?
Masarap.
May buffet dito guys, 65 dirhams lang. Kaso ngayon, wala pang buffet.
Walang buffet.
Yun, sulit na sulit talaga yun. So, magpaalam ka.
So, yeah guys, thank you for watching. And please do comment, like, and subscribe to our channel.
Okay guys, huwag kalimutan. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye.